zone. What a one-man effort by Peter Forsberg. So dangerous when he can get wide. Forsberg's got to come back to help Konecny here as the puck came free. Geek Pavano, the man creating the problem. Hatcher gunned it in right off the short side post. 6.1 seconds left to go. Geek Pavano and Peter Forsberg tied up at center.
I can't believe what Geek Pavano did. He had to know he was going to get called for this. Peter Forsberg really laid into Guy Carboneau with a lick, man. He hit him with his shoulder and just jacked his jaw. Guy Carboneau didn't like it. When they got back to center, he led with a straight right. There was the shot that Forsberg put on Carboneau over by the boards, but watch what happened after this. Guy Carboneau went to him, and then, bang! Peter Forsberg went down to make sure that the ref saw it. I think Don Koharski was the guy that called it. So with 6 seconds to go in the first period, Carboneau goes off.
Guy Carboneau can't believe it. Hatcher's out just to see.